Hi, I am State Senator Linda Evans Parlette, and welcome to Olympia. As you can see, I'm sitting here in the middle of the Senate chambers, and it's actually the middle of June right now. Many people think that once a session gets over, that legislators have the whole interim off to vacation. I thought it would be fun to just be in the Senate chambers in the interim and tell you what it is like during the summer vacation. As I mentioned, this is the middle of June, and I am over here in Olympia for a facilities and operations meeting of the Senate. As the caucus chair for the Senate Republicans, I sit as the ranking member on that committee, along with Senator Karen Fraser, who is the chair, because she is the caucus chair for the Democrats. And we discuss things like how much postage budgets we have, when will committee assemblies be in the future, and different things like that. Everything that it takes to decide and how much it costs to run the Senate business. Last week I was over for some bill signings, and the week before that I had other meetings. So I guess what I'm saying is this is my third trip to Olympia since the session got out about 3 weeks ago. It was a very special session for me this year. I got a lot of things accomplished that I considered important. One of them is the Medicaid waiver bill, 5596, and what that will do will be allow our governor to make a request to the federal government to allow Washington State to operate our Medicaid system differently. For example, perhaps generic use of medications are best, and there will be an incentive for folks to do that. And also proper use of emergency rooms, things like that, that we actually have to get permission from the federal government to make changes in. Another important bill was the one that had to do with the debt limit. As you know, I was working on a constitutional amendment, but it didn't pass. But another bill that I sponsored, 5181, does allow us to truly look at the debt that Washington State encumbers by setting up a Blue Ribbon Commission. I will serve on that along with the other three capital budget chairs, in addition to the state treasurer and somebody from the governor's office, and then six people appointed who can give us good background as far as our state relates to others as far as debt service, because our state treasurer does say that we are 10th in the nation as far, or 8th in the nation, either 8th or 10th, as far as highest on our debt. Other things that go on during the interim, I come over for the JLARC committee, which is the Joint Legislative Audit Review Committee. Many legislators want different programs looked at, and there are 8 senators and 8 representatives that sit on that bipartisan committee. I also serve on the Federal Health Care Committee, which is called the Joint Select Committee on Federal Health Care Reform. This is the second year that I've served on that. We will meet at least 4 times before the session begins in 2012. And we look at the requirements of Washington State to adapt to the new federal health care law. So that is an ongoing meeting. So it's often that I'm in my district office too, meeting with constituents. But I just wanted to thank you for the privilege of representing you and let you know that you all have the opportunity, if you're ever interested, to come to Olympia, tour the Capitol, shadow me for a day, and see what a senator does besides just call in every Friday on the radio. So I would just like to thank you again for the privilege of representing you. And this was just sort of fun to let you know what a senator does during the interim, at least one who represents the 12th Legislative District.